Okay, welcome back to part three of the Holiday House build. We just came over and picked up another load of cement, so we're gonna run that to the job site so we can continue to pour the foundations. Okay, now I gotta pick up some more pallets. I don't know if I'm gonna need this anymore. So what we can do is just pull it over to the side here. Right now. I leave it there. Now we got to get... Oh yeah, where's the building materials? I can't remember, did I put the truck, leave the truck here? Or did I move it back to my office? Oh, I was still inside that. Dang it. We'll take it back here. I thought I got out of it. Mistaken. Well, if you started watching this episode first, be sure to stop and go watch the first two first to see the whole process. Okay, I need to get... I got the building materials. They're all here, though. I can't remember if I've got my truck down here. I'm just going to jump down there real quick, check, and if it's not, then I'll have to figure out where it's at. Oh, yeah, it's not here. So I gotta go pick this stuff up. Okay, let's, machines. Okay, we need this machine. So we'll jump in it. And we need, for this phase, should give me a list of what I'm needing for this part of the job. So I need wooden beams. Pallet of wood, two pallets of wood. So I got wood beams here. Can't tell what do wood beams look like. What's this forklift? Oh, so it lets you either you can rent a forklift if you don't have a crane. Let's take a look at that once. I've never tried this before. This will be kind of cool. Oh, what? I don't need... Wait. I want to get in it. I don't want to... Why did it... Wait a minute. Okay, I gotta make sure I'm not paying for all these. Room on there for the beams. Woo! Actually, I think I'm probably gonna have to move the truck out a little bit more if I'm gonna do it this way. This way I can have more room around it. Love the bird sound on this. Yep, not gonna reach. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to fit it in here. That's kind of cool. Try that out once. Now we'll use the crane to get him off of the truck. Cause yeah, you can load him with the forklift at the yard, but you can't do it when you get over here. Is it okay to drive on the cement? back may not be as bad as it is now. Okay, package ceiling frame. Will that fit on this truck? Probably here, I would think. Let's take a look, see what does it say, materials now. Wood beams. Shopping list. Okay, package ceiling. 3 wooden frames. Locations at the sawmill. Okay, where's the sawmill? Industrial zone, harbor, business district, gravel pit. Where's the sawmill? Maybe if I start driving, will it give me the direction I need to go? If it's here. Try this. See, I'm not seeing. Shoot. Let's go back to the job site once. just go over and click on that spot. Maybe it's something that'll automatically be delivered or something. Deliver wood position wood elements available at sawmill. I'm not seeing the sawmill though. Location. Maybe this will show. Location sawmill. Yeah, I see that. But we gotta find, why is it should show us on here. Where the slow sawmill's at. Store all these too. Maybe this is the sawmill. Downtown. Maybe I have to jump on. Find out where the sawmill's at. That the sawmill right there. So I guess what we gotta do is let's see, we're gonna have to make, so we're gonna just warp to here and then we'll drive over there. Okay. Whoa, that's gonna be expensive. Okay, it's all of them. Now, the key is to get them all back to the job site. Are they gonna fit on this trailer? Holy cow, they're big. Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna fit out here. Crane gonna be able to handle that. might have to get a semi. Yeah, heavy. Okay. Job. I gotta rent a crane too. Crane. Thank you. That's not right. This episode, part three. Keep your eyes out for part four. We continue our building on the Holiday House. Oh, wow. That's cool. Let's see if I can zoom out a little. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. Appreciate it very much. Hope you're enjoying the series. Have a great rest of your day. Thank you, everybody else, for hitting that like button and subscribing and hitting the and making some comments in the comment section. Thank you again, David, for mentioning this as a next job.